Guys, Dr. K here. I was just sitting down for the evening, set the fire and everything, and I just heard Jerry Lee Lewis died. So I just wanted to just pop on and express my condolences. Of course, Jerry Lee Lewis came from a previous generation, that America of the 1950s, Sun Records, Elvis Presley, that time in American culture where live music, rock and roll was just really coming to the fore. And of course, Jerry Lee Lewis was such an influence on so many boogie-woogie and rock and roll players. And he outlasted so many. Who expected Jerry Lee to live so long with the kind of lifestyle that he had? But God rest him. Let's express our condolences to his family and keep his music alive, keep that legacy alive by playing those pianos, by introducing live music to a new generation, and by listening to his music as well, because that kind of period in the 1950s, America was a golden period, of so many good things. And we need to try and recapture that now with the modern generation. Keep playing the music live, keep playing the piano, and may God rest his soul.